India has always respected our sovereignty. It has always treated us as equals, however small we may be, we are. But it has always, always spoken to us, had all their conversations with us only as equals. We have another superpower coming to the Indian Ocean, China. Unfortunately, the manner in which this superpower is treating the Indian Ocean islands are very, very different. They attempt to change state title.